In this video, we are going to solve problems on Pelton wheel turbine where we will calculate power and hydraulic efficiency of Pelton wheel turbine. In previous video, we have drawn inlet and outlet velocity triangles of Pelton wheel and we have derived formula of velocity, work done, power and hydraulic efficiency of Pelton wheel turbine. So with the help of those equations, today we are going to solve this problem. So here is the statement. A Pelton wheel is supplied with water under a head of 35 meter at the rate of 40.5 kiloliter per minute. The bucket deflects the jet through an angle of 160 degree and the mean speed is 13 meter per second. Calculate power and hydraulic efficiency of turbine. Before going to solve this numerical, first I'll draw inlet and outlet velocity triangles of Pelton wheel and I'll write given data provided. In this problem, first we need to calculate power of turbine. So to calculate power, we want to find out values of velocities of reel at inlet and outlet, that is VW1 and VW2, we need to find out first. In previous video, we have already seen that for Pelton wheel turbine, V1 and VW1 is equal. That means velocity of jet at inlet is equal to velocity of reel at inlet. Therefore, V1 is equal to under root of 2gh and capital H is 35 meter, that is net head which has provided in given data. And the numerical value for acceleration of gravity, that is small g, is 9.81 meter per second square. So here I will put all the values and by calculating this, we'll get velocity of jet at inlet, that is V1 is equal to 26.2, which is also equal to VW1. To calculate VW2, we have the formula VR2 cos phi minus small u, where phi is the angle made by VR2 with the direction of motion of bucket at outlet. But in the problem, the given data is bucket deflects the jet through an angle of 160 degree. Therefore, phi is equal to 180 minus 160, which is equal to 20 degree. And VR2 equal to VR1, which are the relative velocities of jet at inlet and outlet, which we have already seen in previous video. And VR1 is V1 minus small u. Therefore, by putting all these calculated values, I will calculate VW2 as minus 0.6 meter per second. But in given data, the discharge rate is provided in kiloliter per minute, which is equal to velocity of jet at inlet, that is V1, into area of jet, that is small a. So I'll convert it in meter cube per second. And we know density of water, that is rho, which is equal to 1000 kg per meter cube. The mean bucket speed, small u, is 13 meter per second, which has been provided in given data. So here I will put all these values, and by calculating this, we'll get power developed is equal to 222.64 kW. Next, we want to calculate hydraulic efficiency of Pelton wheel turbine. And here is the formula. So we already have all these values. Therefore, by calculating this, we'll get hydraulic efficiency 0.9696 or 96.96%.